Right, I take it it didn't go too well.
Well, I don't know about that. You could say we were about to sort it.
We're about to sort it, but then for some bizarre reason, she decided to tell us that she'd been knocking back Vino that morning and all.
You're not serious? Oh, don't try and pretend that we haven't all had a lunchtime drink every now and again. I was grieving.
And Katie knows about this?
Oh, yeah, just as she was about to forgive and forget.
She's going to take us for every penny.
Well, that's the good news. She's not going to sue us anymore.
OK, but there's a slight catch.
Katie says to keep her business and to stop her suing us, she's got to go.